Ready for this?
This is your favorite fat man, and we are on four wheels. We are on Dad's new go buggy. We're going to be out here at PAPS's trunk or treat. We have a little sprinkling going on, so I got the waterproof camera, is why you can't hear me very well. But we are going to get around. We're going to have a blessed day. I'm going to do what I can. I got candy in the gopher rider drag bucket. And we're waiting to see him. Michelle Marie's here, Paps is here. It's gonna be great. Did a quick little live stream to let everybody know it's going on and invite everybody out. And yeah, we're gonna have a blast. So I get to ride for once in style. This is Dad's go buggy. But more about that later. He's got a story to tell on how he got it. Hell of a price to pay, but my sister is looking out for him again, once again, even from the grave. All right, we're going to get started. We're going to get around. We're going to get some pictures of some cars and hand out some candy and have a blessed, fun day. Let's go. Paps directing traffic. Either that or landing planes. You're just keeping in practice, tell him. It's just practice. Yeah, the monster truck is putting the wheels on. They're up there on the hill, putting the wheels on and stuff. So that's going to be interesting. We'll try and make sure we get that. He brought the whole family. DJ Coop's here. It's official now. That's a New Yorker full of pirates. Look, he's got Chucky in the passenger seat. Oh no. Hopefully he didn't bring him. Nope, it's just him. I know, pay attention, you're always confused. It's pretty much a state of norm for you. Good to see you again. There you go. Rain stopped, wind's blowing just a little bit, but the rain has stopped.
So the rain stopped, and DJ Coop is cranking up the music. So I might actually have to move again to get far enough away so it doesn't get copyrighted. But I got the good camera out, and we're going to see what happens with all that as the cars roll in. So I might have to kill the sound on this. I don't know. It all depends on how bad it gets, how loud it gets. But we're going to try and use this camera, and cars are still rolling in. So let's get back at it. This is where they're gonna do the car jump, car crushing. That's gonna be cool. We'll see how it all works out. Milk truck's here, Mom. He said, "Hi, Mom."
You can't see in that one at all. Oh, we're gonna have some good eats now. Crazy man himself. Happy birthday. Right there. Happy birthday! I see Mike coming.
Am I in the right place?
You could never be in the wrong place, brother. Never. Thank you.
Hey, Charlie Brown.
You know what?
Where's Snoopy?
If I could only be like 3% of what you are, dude, I would be just, you are marvelous, you are wonderful, and I am Charlie Brown Noser.
Love you, brother.
I had to put Snoopy down.
Happy birthday, Steve!
I had to put Snoopy down. Oh.
Come on. That's the one right there, brother. That's the one. That's the one right there.
I am too. I'm dressed up as an old fat man.
Sitting on the back of a golf cart. I'm fat. All right, dog.
Right there. Hi, buddy. we are going to motivate around a little bit. There's no way I can get the cart through all this, so we're going to hobble the best way we can. But they're lined up, as you see back in there. They're lined up, packed in, and everything. So I'm going to do my best to get around a little bit, and might have to blank out the sound here. DJ Coop's got it cranked out to 11. So I may not be able to use any of the video unless I blank out some of the music and stuff because of the copyright stuff. So we're going to hobble around. We're going to get some shots. Let's see what we can do. Is that a pumpkin?
Yeah, I'm a pumpkin.
It's a pumpkin. Sweet. Scary Larry, I don't even need a mask, do I?
Ah! Hey.
What?
Go look at my cone, what I did to it Thursday.
What'd you do, run over it?
No, worse.
You closed the lid on it?
Yeah, I come down and got stuck in there, and then I couldn't find the other piece to glue it.
We'll take care of you when the season starts again.
Thank you. No, I did something out of the
envelope. I'm scaring kids today.
I told you
scare kids every day.
I'm going to take my mask off.
Oh, what's he saying?
That's it.
Fill your pockets.
Yeah. I see it.
All right. Got the dots and X marks the spot.
Yeah.
Walking through?
No.
What up?
No. I'm afraid I wouldn't come out the other side.
You think you'd buy the family something to eat.
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, the dog's doing good. All right, Bubba.
It's a long drive.
Yeah, it is. I was amazed to see you come all this way. They did it up on this, I'll tell you. They turned it out.
How you doing, buddy?
Millie. Go ahead, sweetie. Give me some candy.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Oh.
Oh, no, only one.
Hold up. Chad and Sarah Joe's here someplace.
They are. Surprised you brought it out in the rain.
Yeah, someplace.
Has he been a good boy? Good. I'll be coming to see you. Thank you.
What's up now, bro?
Got it, brother.
All right.
Having a good time.
Oh, a blast.
Up for the kids. Santa sled.
I'm telling you, that's the way to go. How you doing?
Fine, how are you?
Excellent. The puppy. How you doing? How are you doing? Do it. You gonna get you some candy?
Nope.
sun's starting to pop out just a little bit. Wind's blowing, but it is dry. Not a soggy spot out here. I just saw a digger pulled in, so we'll go over and take a look at him. But they are still coming in, guys. Should have been here.